Bunnell test. Physical exam maneuver is designed to assist intrinsic muscle or capsular tightness. With the MCP joint held in extension, the examiner will attempt to flex the PIP joints. There should be limited flexion in that position as the interosseous muscle contraction impedes flexion. Next, the MCP joint is flexed and the PIP flexion is assessed again. It should be increased compared to the previous extended position.